the vehicles we had.
From the northwest in Katsina State, the resident electoral commissioner describes the postponement as unfortunate, but the commission has since returned the sensitive and non-sensitive materials to the state branch of the CBN for safekeeping.
Because we trust that the CBN can keep them better than anybody. So that is why they are for safekeeping for the electoral officers who have taken possession of them yesterday.
In the south-south, and Akwa Ibom State, similar steps are being taken to ensure the safety of the election materials. But beyond that, the resident electoral commissioner in Akwa Ibom says the card readers in all the units will be retrieved and reconfigured.
We are going to retrieve back the card readers as from today and tomorrow. The electoral officers are bringing back the card reader to the office for reconfiguration, for preparation for next Saturday election.
In the southeast, Enugu State, the electoral commissioner expresses concern about the disappointment and hardship the people of the state are going through. The same feeling is being expressed by his colleague in Oyo State.
We are promising that that same pattern will remain. As it stands now, we are going to retrieve, according to instructions, all the materials deposited at the local government areas back to the central bank.
Because of the sensitivity of these materials, we insisted that all the materials, including the smart card reader, and when I say materials now, I'm talking of the ballot paper for all the elections that we intend to, that we ought to have held, you know, this Saturday. So we directed that they should return them back to the state office. And as I speak to you now, all of those materials are already here.
But a former governor of Kaduna State is asking INEC to go beyond apologies to making plans for next Saturday's election, as most people no longer have confidence in INEC to conduct a credible exercise.
Conditions for free, fair and transparent election leading to legitimate government has never existed in the history of Nigeria since 1950. Yes, it has never, and we should not expect it now that there is no preparation for it on the ground. Let the government now manage this problem, now that they have agreed to the postponement of the election. Because remember, the postponement has been announced by INEC.
A few days from now, INEC will be back on the stage as they resume movement of electoral materials across the country for Saturday's presidential and national assembly elections. The expectation here is that what happened last Saturday will not repeat itself.